Welcome back. Welcome back. We're streaming Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire again. I just need to see why is my stream black. I don't know. That is very weird. Not even my avatar is showing up.
Can you have a look online? Because it could just be your phone.
Okay, Metallic Zeman's gonna help me. I'm gonna reset my Twitch.
Yeah, it's showing OBS on the picture. Yeah, it's fine.
I am being a dumby because I didn't click play. So I just want to see, is this correct? No, it's still too small. No, I'm not gonna quit. So this thing needs to be made. Wait, first let me try this. Apply settings. Sorry, I know there must be a way to make a preset when I stream other games. I will figure something out. Let me just try this. Oh no, did I quit? No, there's OBS, okay. Okay, let me see now if I go into the game. Alright, we're almost there. I'm just gonna take it a slight bit bigger and see. Well, that's decent. I think that's good enough. So we had a problem the last time that we couldn't page up and page down in the card collections. I still have that problem. I tested my laptop. It does do page up and page down, but it doesn't work. So what we've done now to get around the very silliness of this program is actually plug in Metallic Zeman's keyboard. And I'm literally using that keyboard just to page up and page down to buy cards. So I just want to see. Okay. So there's 6 sets. I think I can buy all of these. Okay. Because they're just helpful with boosting power and health of the characters. Two jinxes at the same time. Okay. That's good. And then what does the big one say? Extends his stamina. Ooh, that is very nice. Alright. So I'll get all the small cards here.
Are they only for Harry?
Yeah, each one has his own bean collection and cards. Go, and then from there on it's locked. All right so then let's go to Hermione. Nice. Increase. No, she has a lot of these increase the Magicus Extremis cards. Control of the Herbificus is increased for a short time. Okay, good to know. And then what do we have here? Increases duration. Yo, I want to actually see what's this one of hers. Group will start with the magic meter push. That's the same as Harry's. And then she has 99 left. So let's see what this one is. Okay, let's see these. Accio. Extend stamina. Increasing. So I think I'm gonna get these ones. They're not all active. You have to place them. I think only these big cards at the end are always active. But it's just good to get most of them if we can.
Don't you place the big cards in the final slot?
Mm-mm. So run. Okay. Punch down. So he only has 106. Let's see what this is. All cards transfigured to stamina cards. Yeah, I like this. Increase the power of jinxes. Yeah, Ron needs some more beans. So, I think we've done most of Hogwarts exterior that we can do with the spells we have. So I think we're going to the Forbidden Forest now and see what we can destroy there. Because this is basically Hogwarts, the Destruction Edition. Oh, it is actually that you can put it in. Okay, so this is stamina. What do you? Okay, Jinx. 20 and Magicus Extremis increased by 10. Okay, then Hermione stamina. Oh, 10 is good enough for now. Jinx. Okay. 20. Partially fold. When she stands next to a friend, the stamina will replenish. But they have to have the same card. Okay, I'll take that one. Okay. And then Jinx. 20 is the best. Install. Double jinx. Yes, I like that one. Counter. Okay, he doesn't have any stamina cards, so we'll just give him more strength in his jinxes. Alright.
Led Harry, Ron and Hermione into the Forbidden Forest. He has something important to show you. Now with a Hungarian horn-tailed dragon.
Oh dear.
Stop!
Okay. What are we supposed to do then? Supposed to pull them out of the ground? Oh, and then catapult them.
Come on.
See if I can catapult it into that other one. Run past, please. There we go, that's what I wanted. Perfect. Oh, you guys again. My goodness, are these things back again? Oh, that's what you have to do. Okay, I need some more. There we go. There we go. Let's get those mushrooms. So let's see if anything's. Oh. Okay. All right. All right. That was a bit too far. Come back, you yucky plant. You will remember.
I remember?
Foodies.
Where is it? Do you want to
wait? Yes, please. There we go. Mushroom's gone. Okay, that did all of them. Nice.
Thank you.
just double checking that there's no secrets. How do we get down? Yeah, I'm pretty sure this needs to go this way. There you go. Think that open up? Yep. Okay, so I was on the right track. See? Come on. Can you just cast? Please run? There's a lot of these things here. We have to figure out a way. Yeah. Tomato, how are you? Cutscene. Alright, not much of a cutscene. Apparently we have to run. I'm good. I'm good. Just struggled a bit to get the game working. The other one's good. Yeah, he's lurking in my stream to help me if I miss a message. Because I have to watch on my phone. Yeah, always take support. Other two. Come on, you two can really help. Yes, thank you, Harry. Probably a save point that. No, you. Thanks, Blue. Sorry. Come on. I want to shoot the bee's nest. It sucks that I can't really aim my spells. Oh, flip! Ron's not looking too good in the health department. The same.
See the last message.
I did.
Always.
Yeah. Come on. Don't walk into the stuff, Hermione. my tapes. I'm trying. I'm trying to keep Ron alive as well. I have to throw plants at mushrooms. No. No. Pull back. No. This way. No. That didn't work. Okay. Tapes. Considering Harry Potter takes action in England, no wonder they have such affinity for beans and toast. Nice. No, I don't want to use that one. There we go. Alright, there we go. Mushrooms have been removed. Got a bit of health back there. Keep going. These things are annoying. Magical chips and fish. Bit tacky though. Would eat them. I might stop walking into the thing. Come on. How difficult can it be to aim? Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh, it's not all of them. Or maybe there's one on this side. No. When he stops standing in the thing like I do.
What in Final Fantasy? What do you mean
in the tuber thingy? Come on. Target. Come on. I did not release that spell. Why? Come on. Stop. Why did you do that? You just stand here all day, and then when I throw the thing, you pull it back. Really? Well, Hermione, that actually helped, so thank you. They seem uncooperative, yeah. Can we get past already? Harry, move. Nope. Oh my goodness, this is not good. Harry is gonna basically be stuck in fire because he closed it. No, don't grow back. This is such bad programming. That's a second time Harry's revived because he's stuck in fire. Can I get there? Oh, flip. I want to cross on this thing, please. Look goodness. Oh my goodness, the moment I try to open this, no, I'm going from the other side. This one, we've done this one. Sorry. Hi, Tiny. Hi. Sorry. I just died. My mind is gonna die soon. What? Kill. Oh, okay, I can't blame Ron for not crossing. It's me pushing the wrong button. How are you, Tiny? I'm good. I'm just frustrated with this control scheme. I think I have to send these flying anyway. Sounds like there's fire burning somewhere. Nope, wrong. Okay, yeah, I need to send them flying. Okay. Come on. That's right. Completely right. Okay, Come on. Ron, I know you can pull back farther than that. Come on. There we go. Just a little bit to that side. No. Come on. There's nothing. I don't know if I can try with this one. Can this one shoot that far? No. The reason I'm shooting at the mushroom is because I know there is an achievement for the mushrooms. That looks like it's gonna work. Got one patch down.
Can you try from a different angle?
I don't know. The problem is there's too many rocks there. I'm gonna try with this one, but I think it's gonna go into the trees. Come on. I'm just gonna leave that one on. Probably gonna have to come back here.
Thank you.
Okay. So it's not those mushrooms, it's these mushrooms. Hey, I need you to run into these pumpkin pasties. Lovely. Alright. I leveled up. I'm proficient, apparently. Okay, let's see what's available for us now. I just want to do run quickly. Okay, I can buy a bit more for him. That is a nice one. Let's do the Tri-Wizard Tournament. this is gonna be fun with directional controls. Oh, and it's inverted. Lovely.
Can't change.
Nope. Everything's inverted. Even left and right. Come on. Everything is not inverted, but it feels like I want it to be, kind of. So now my left and right doesn't feel right because my up and down are inverted. Ugh, come on. Down is up and up is down. That one. Nope, I passed out. Miss broomstick control of the mouse control for broomstick. I got a bronze. Yay. I'm deciding still. Alright. Let's see. I'm gonna see something. If I do this one with Ron's Jinxes at the maximum, if it will. Oh, I want to change the gym style. That one. Yes, okay. Let's see if this is better. Did I want these to be killed with a specific jinx, but you can't decide which jinx you use. They use random jinxes. So if to get gold, you have to do this in a minute and 30 seconds. I haven't done them jinx once, and it's already been a minute. I've done it once. The next game is much better than this. Next game's awesome. Well, according to me, I mean, the chat is welcome to decide for themselves. Maybe some people like this type of games play. I'm not forcing my opinions on anyone. I don't like what they did with this game. Like, it has potential. They just messed up by making the keybinds permanent. Yeah, and with the like card system, it looks like they want to be a little bit of a, like, almost Baldur's Gate, like Dungeons and Dragons type, like stats increase type game. I passed out. So yeah, like I said, there's a lot of potential. And I told Metallic Z-Man, it almost feels to me like they're doing a Mario 64. Like, jump into this portrait and get a star, and then you go out of the portrait, and then you have to do another jump in to get another star. Like, in and out, in and out. And I don't like that. It's very old school for me. Yeah, no, I'm not good enough for that yet. Oh, at least I got all those stuff. Okay. Let's see what cards Harry got. This is pretty cool. And what's also strange, to go down a set, you have to use page up. They're really confused. Many will cause two jinxes at the same time. Okay, yeah. Nice, wonderful. Okay, so that's set two, set one I've got. Three jinxes. There we go, that, no, I can't buy that one yet. Okay. All right, let's do the prefix bathroom. So I worked out the third game was actually very fast. Like, that one was short, like it felt like they pushed the story along, and then I was basically just looking for the secrets. So I would say they take about 4-6 hours if you just do story, maybe shorter if you really speed read and run through everything. Yeah, some of them I take a bit longer to do the 100%, this one, I don't know how long it's going to take me, because I'm still deciding if I want to do 100% with them or not, but we'll see. And the later games take a bit longer because they are a bit more open world. Alright, so you will definitely be done before the new one. Yeah, no, I definitely will. Well, I actually don't know how long the last one will take me, because I've never played it. As far as I remember, Harry was the only one who went to the bathroom, so I don't know why all three of them are going to the bathroom. But okay. Need to support your homies. Yeah, but I don't think they all want to get undressed and get into this big tub when they're like 14 years old. Come on, I want to... There's an invisible wall, but I want to hit that dragon. There we go. Oh, there's the wall that needs to be broken. How else do you support your homies? I don't know. Perfect cast. Oh, sorry stream, I'm just gonna have to take a quick break. Just excuse me for a minute. Hi, sorry, stream. Sorry about that. I can see one word, hello. I'm able to find lobbies for Splatoon 2. Oh, that is awesome. Bye will probably be the last word. So that's two. Yeah, I think you have those two. Well done. Sorry. Just some family stuff I had to check in on. Yo, how long does it take to break this wall? Whoopsie. No, don't lose my beans. These are mine, you collect the beans. That's right. You zap those doors. You clean those bathrooms, those dirty bathrooms. There we go. Alright. Oh, no, my thing went off. Yeah, everywhere is beans. Sorry, Ron. Blame the developers. Yes. I love it when Ron like gets excited about the beans. Okay. Breaking up the pipe system in Hogwarts. I just thought everyone would like to know. And Ron's just excited about more beans. Nope, Ron helped. It's okay. Come on. So, yeah, this is the destruction edition. Oh, you have to, we've tried playing it, but there were network errors. Oopsie, that went flying. I'll go get the beans here.
We are so good.
I'm glad you think so, Ron. Spoken like a true Englishman. Okay. can break this one as well. Okay, that's not gonna work. Thank you, Captain Obvious. Me too, Ron. Me too. Not Harry help instead of Ron. Might go faster if Ron was here too. Might get somewhere now. No, I forgot to turn this tap. More earthlings. attack as well, please? Okay. Like, no poop from these guys. I think you mean I done it. You guys were just standing around for half the time. Yep. Pretty much. When the button works. Like, it doesn't target instantly. And you can't make your target. Beans! 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 I'll give you all the beans you want if you can keep quiet. Yes, Ron. Many beans. Ouch! Stop with your blow dart! I hope it didn't sound like that on the stream. Wasn't that one that is tiny? At you. He's asking if it wasn't.
No,
he's in a match, Tiny. I'll reply.
No, it was two. Damn it. Just tell him it was two.
It was two. It was two. All right. I can't go that way. And more of these things. You know what it may have been too, let me have a look, see.
I see he's playing another game.
More beans. Is there maybe a pot up here? No. Okay, I'll have to use the pot up there. Let's do this. What ABCDW thing? Uh, thing exploded. Okay, there may be something on the sand. All right. Can't get down there. Not down there. We shouldn't have problems anymore. None of us are using LTE. Yeah, hopefully we can stay off it. Hey, lucky shot. What? There's no steam there. What hurt you there? Oh no, I don't know what I hit, but I didn't hit this thing. Alright. Let's go on here. Probably got that. Good question, Ronald. Okay, this one's open as well now. Now I have to run back because there is a small shield. Weird triumphant music they decide to use for this level. Tiny says Netta B.
It was ours, D, I think.
It was D, yeah.
Ours is A now.
Yay. A for average. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Put my fingers on the long keys. Yes, Ron. We're using our magic as a streamers to use Accio on the beans. I didn't want to climb down. See what's this way first. Nope, Ron's helping you. No, nothing is hurting you. Nothing at all. There we go. All right. So now, let's see. The cauldron close. Yeah. No. Alright. Seems like I don't need it. Except these crybabies think they're getting hurt on these things. There we go. Oh, I won't be able to go there. Because I need a spell. I don't have yet. You say that, yet you lose no health.
Thank you.
goodness. Egg went back up the pipes. Even though we destroyed half the plumbing, oh dear. Can I just... No, we haven't gone. There we go. Now we did it. These things have such wide areas, to avoid them is difficult. Oh, that thing is kind of stuck. Okay. It's a shield.
Oh, come on.
Oh my goodness.
Nine
skilled.
Nice. I haven't won one since I started playing.
No. Cool. I think the easiest way to get more challenge shields is to actually do better at the trial wizard tournament, because the other places, I don't know where the shields are. Okay, can I skip cutscene? Yes. Let's see if I can do this faster. To get more of those speed boosts, because otherwise I'm not going to be faster at my time and get less damaged. Nope, I fainted.
It seems like you're faster that time.
I don't know. Thank you. arms again.
Is that fast though?
No.
Did you bronze again?
Get a bit of a time penalty if I die. Should be faster this time. Still bronze.
But what was your time?
3 minutes, but I don't know what my first time was because I don't say.
That's weird, they don't say.
This is weird, the game.
Can you finish without getting all the shields? Or do you need the shields to-
The problem is, the next thing doesn't unlock before I get enough shields. I need 2 more Triwizard shields to unlock the next location. So, and...
Do you want to just like keep the save file in case you want to come back to this one?
I'm gonna try the Forbidden Forest again. Let's try with Harry. I haven't played with him in a while.
Hey, tapes!
Hey, Tapes. Mammy, damage taken also counts. Yeah, see, damage taken, I can take 10 hits and then I pass out. So, if I pass out, I restart at the last checkpoint. But if I have to restart, I get a time penalty. Because I saw that I passed out at 2 minutes 20. And when I restarted, I started at 2 minutes 24. And that was quite a bit back from where I passed out. So damage does matter because it makes you pass out. Sorry, I haven't done this and I am very sorry. My brain is not with me tonight. Yeah, I wish the beans that I picked up during the flight actually healed me a little bit. Okay, I don't know why it shouted out twice, but okay, that I'll do the other one later. Yeah, a meal of each wizard beans. Yep, and especially Ron's favorite meal, if you listen to what he's saying. Okay. Beans!
Coffee.
Hermione stamina, huh? What for?
Is that a Bubsy reference?
I don't know. What for? Well, it's technical health. Stamina is equal to health in this game. Tapes being naughty. Naughty piggy. Who must sip the polyjuice potion? With epidemic zima and unexpected Bubsy mention. Yo, this is a long load screen. Did the game freeze?
It looks like it's going at like one frame a second.
Just gonna. Oh, Metallic Z-Man mistake the. Oh, the mine's the. Yay.
I think you might have to reset.
I think so. Come on. Oh. Now I'm clicking the. It doesn't want me to go out of this.
Can't you control the delete?
That's what I'm gonna do now. Where's my... Where's my mouse marker now? Okay, I'm just gonna unplug your keyboard.
Oh, was my keyboard the problem?
No, I don't know. I'm just
troubleshooting.
Because it doesn't want to, like, I got Alt Control Delete in Task Manager, but I can't go into Task Manager. And my mouse has disappeared, so I'll need to plug my mouse in where the keyboard was. Where is... I am surrounded by cables.
Seems like the stream's frozen.
It's quite possible. Well, I'm in the Alt Control Delete screen. Come on. So, makes everything 10 times more difficult. That's a mouse.
Did you see that?
What?
That flash, was that from the screen?
Yeah, it's from the screen. And now this mouse is... Nope.
I think it's frozen completely, like the stream's frozen.
It was working just now when I went back in.
Oh, was it?
The exception breakpoint has been reached.